Russell. Can't believe anyone likes condiments. I mean, they're like